Information on the drive-by shooting on the Atchafalaya Basin Bridge. Authorities in St. Martin Parish say the suspect, Matthew Muse, has turned himself in. His bond is set at $185,000. He's facing charges of attempted murder, aggravated criminal damage, and cruelty to animals. According to authorities, officers responded to a 911 call about a drive-by shooting. When they arrived, they found the man with a single gunshot wound. The victim's dog was also in the vehicle and injured.